our live show, for a year it's kind of been constantly evolving, only now getting to a place that we feel is a real expression of who we are, you know? I think when you're a band and you're a small band, there's only a certain amount of things you can do live. If you're playing in smaller venues or whatever the limitations are, it means that you can't maybe be as ambitious as you want to be. But now, at places like Brixton Academy, the venues that we're getting the opportunities to play, and the people who are now creatively involved with this band, it means that we can be the band that we've always been, especially in my head. The idea of a perfect synergy between the visuals of a live performance and the music and the ideas that are being expressed is something that we've always really believed in. And like I said, we're now at a time where we can really be the 1975 live. This is how it starts.